How many conflicting desires can someone have simultaneously? Desires do not so much conflict as exceed one's ability to act on them simultaneously within the constraints of time and space. Desires are in no way constrained by limits, reality, incongruence, side effects, etc. From Pete Ashley's answer, this is true and entirely proper. It's only through the essential capacity of imagination that individuals, limited as we are open to a more equal and functional relationship with the world.